Hey, what's going on, guys? MPG, aka Minecraft Pirate Guy, and today I recreated American Werewolf in London. Now, if you don't know what American Werewolf in London is, it is a movie starring David Naughton as David Kessler, and I forgot the name. And it was directed by John Landis, who I think is the best director on the planet Earth. So yeah, his son appeared on an episode of Homemade Movies when they did a recreation of American Werewolf in London, and to this day I absolutely love American Werewolf of London. And I guess you could say that movie was an inspiration for me to start YouTube. There was many more reasons why I started YouTubers, but I will make a separate video on that. Today is all about American Werewolf in London. So yeah, David Naughton, John Landis, this is for you. Let's go ahead. Right here, we have the slaughter lamb, and that's the best meal to get to a wolf's head. So yeah, we got the slaughter lamb. Let's go inside. It's still in the works. Still gotta finish up a couple of things here and there, but we got the bartender. But yeah, it is not completely finished on the slaughter lamb. So this will also be made into a series. So yeah. Yeah, we got a little, this thing. Don't know. It's just bounce thing. Oh yeah. Then I'll be walking, and then I'll die. And now, time to show you guys the hospital. The hospital is still not done, but mainly what I mean by American Werewolf in London, I mean the house. So this is, I guess you could say, London. To me, it looks like a representation of London. So yeah, that's why I say London. But here's the house that David was at. And here's the chair where he was sitting at when, during the werewolf transformation scene. And yeah, there's me. I told you I changed my skin to a pirate last video. And we got the little, those are supposed to be butterflies, but they're flowers. That's the best way to get it. Right here is the kitchen. And this is the scene where, David, he was looking at the TV and watching it, and then he turned it off. And we got a fridge, which is just iron, and a door. We also got a cooker, and they never show it, but I put in a little eating table. So yeah, got another little chair in the corner for no reason whatsoever. Actually, I'm thinking about I don't think he even had a couch here. All right, so I fixed it up. You know what, I like it. There we go. I can make it look like I'm sitting in a chair. Yeah, it looks pretty cool. Now we're gonna head upstairs. So upstairs we have the shower. Or the bath. Here we have the shower scene. Which actually leads down here. And I might wanna be careful when I'm filming. So I'm pretty sure I'm just gonna have to do this. The whole entire time I'm just gonna have to keep swimming up. And then there you go. Pop out the shower. And this is the bedroom scene. You guys might know. If you guys are even old enough to see American Werewolf in London. So yeah. Some of the scenes are a bit R-rated, so, and my channel is actually rated G. So I need to take out a couple of things. Because I want it to be rated G. So yeah. Might as well show you. Oh, hospital. The hospital is not really a hospital. I think it can actually work as the hospital. Yeah, I think this can work. So I'm gonna wake up and be, yeah, that can work. So yeah. Gonna go outside and finish the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.
Goodbye.